What's poppin'?
I'm Noah Centineo.
Hi, I'm Fivel Stewart.
And I'm Laura Haddock.
This is Daylight.
We're the cast of The Recruit. We're about to play with a sassy bunny. Here we are. What do you got?
You have 11 posts on Instagram. Okay. 11 is the name of Millie Bobby Brown's character in The Stranger Things.
This is a true thing.
Her character's origin story was the CIA's Project MK Ultra. Basically, do you believe that The Recruit is a part of the Stranger Things universe?
Oh, that's fucking cool. Yeah. I cannot believe that you guys used this opportunity to tell the world that, though. That's actually crazy. We were gonna meet up in season 3. Just come here. A little smooch. What's her name? His name? This is Player the Bunny. What up, Player? Laura, your character Max has bangs in The Recruit, if you remember.
Oh, I remember.
Which do you think is more effective? Going to therapy or cutting your bangs?
Bangs.
Yeah. Who said that?
Cutting your bangs in therapy?
Yeah!
Double whammy.
See ya.
All right. This is for all of us people. Ooh. There are people out there that say government agencies like the CIA have replaced birds with bird-like bird drones that are spying on us with their bird eyes. What percent probability do you give that this conspiracy is true? Say it's a smart idea.
Yeah, I'd say it's pretty true. So what number are we talking? Probably 60%.
It's over 9,000! Sorry.
I would say that's more true than not.
So it's 100% true.
Whoa. You're lying. You're really good. That was good.
The abilities of the United States government? Anything is possible.
Noah.
Yeah.
You originally wanted to play professional soccer.
Did you?
Not be an actor.
No.
Okay. Soccer players like CIA operatives and farmers work in the field. Do you have a green thumb? Or do all of your houseplants
die
because of you?
In fact, I don't have any houseplants because
yeah,
they die.
See you
I got sick and tired of murdering them.
Do you have fake ones?
No.
No green. No green in your life.
None. Yeah. No life in my life.
No life.
Noah.
No! You're lying. You're actually kidding.
God's sake.
I didn't write the questions.
Noah, when you were born.
Yeah.
God.
And everyone wept.
No, when you were born, the number one song. Do you know this?
No.
What number one song was when you were born? When you were born, the number one song on the Billboard charts was Mariah Carey's Always Be My Baby.
Oh, that's great.
Always be my baby. Babies and Mariah Carey are both known for their high-pitched wails. Bunny's words, not mine. What's the highest note that you can sing?
Oh my God.
Very good.
You can go
higher than that.
There it is! That was good.
Okay. All right, Fivel. You've been friends with Noah since you were 15.
Okay.
That's the age when you get your learner's permit.
Okay.
How are your parallel parking skills? Is it expert or is it trash?
I mean, I think they're pretty good. I have a Jeep, so it's quite short. So I can go really well.
So pretty well.
Yeah, pretty well.
You heard it here first.
Very well. Dare you.
Oh.
Laura.
Do you want to read it to me?
No, you got it.
You read it. You read it.
Every other word. Laura.
Okay. You.
Are.
British.
You.
Do.
Phenomenal. Russian.
Georgian.
Accent.
In the show.
Can.
You.
Do.
And.
American.
Accent.
Try.
It.
With.
This.
Line.
Hello.
Look.
At.
Me.
My
name
is
Noah
Centineo.
Check
out
our
new
show,
The
Recruit,
only
on
Netflix.
Oh my God, that was amazing! Do I have to do it as you, or just in American accent?
Oh, that would be joyful if you did that.
Hello, look at me, my name is Noah Centineo. Check out our new show, The Recruit, only on Netflix.
That was very good.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.